In some instances, the best that can be done for the family is to return the patient to them in an innocuous state. Innocuous.